Guys, chapter 10. Berlin Catacombs.
To find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin Catacombs, Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskovich. These are deep waters. William, can you hear me? You have to make your way all the way through the sewer tunnels and into the Berlin Catacombs. I'll try to guide you through.
There we go. It's not the easiest way to drive.
You might have to exit the tunnel glider to neutralize obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid, and the red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire.
How do I do this? Stand up, honestly. What am I not seeing, guys? Now it works, what the hell? That's weird. Didn't work just now.
My skin was on fire.
You are right underneath the Eisenwald prison now. Caroline told me a few inmates tried to escape through the sewer system with some valuables a few years ago.
Alright, let's get this part. What the hell? Let's go. What level is this?
The section you are in now, it's been out of commission for a long time, but some machinery might still be manually operable.
All right, let's see. Wim Hof, man. Wim Hof method, cold water. What's this? Don't you worry. Later, the last computer will find a way. Let's go. Oh my goody.
Age 11. Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this. Locked. Gotta come up with a way to clear the opening.
Nice. Let's hope no one's here, else they must have heard that.
Age 19, dove down the well to salvage father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
Nothing you did was as deep or dark as this. All right, here we are. I thought that gun was super OP, but yeah. Better have these. X-ray, right? Yeah. Die, son of a bitch. Nice, we got a grenade. I always go in for like the harder parts. Normally in games, I go if you can go up to the light, how to say this, attic or dark basement. I always go for the dark basement. Why can't I pass? What the fuck? Can't get through. What the hell? Where's this shit? I'm stuck. No, I'm not. What the hell? Yo, that was messed up, man. Should I just use a single one? Oh, nice. A lot of armor there. All right, let's get out of here.
Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja.
They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
will hide in the torpedo. Horst will slip it back into main supply. And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time. Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? Hey, sailors, get in the way. Bang bang's all the pup.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Colonel Johnny.
What?
Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
Alright, new chapter. See you guys later.